Talk about it like I caught her body. I'm rolling up weed and she rolling all mileage. She gave me the top, it was good and sloppy. Got the big head, yeah, I'm real cocky. Too many hoes, so many. I should been ballin' hard, I got thick pockets. If the money dirty, I'm a dishwasher. It's nothing personal, stick to the business. Niggas be wantin' this life that I'm livin'. Been drinking good, cup full of rim. And make the wrong move, you gon' see the pistol in a different mode. When I'm on the liquor, wipe a nigga nose, he gon' need some tissue. I ain't playing cards when I deal with him. No, he thought I forgot, I'ma still get him. I got the recipe to make the cake. If you in my...
Hey, man, say, man. Man, y'all go check out young brother from Mississippi, man, Keith West. He going hard. He just dropped his latest project, Nothing Personal, It's Just Business. I'm going to put the link in the description. And y'all go check him out, man, and show y'all support.
Hey, Memphis new hoe. Memphis new hoe.
Hey, man, say, man, I got some news for y'all today, man. Man, I want to talk about Moneybagg, yo, and Blac Youngsta. They just uploaded that they got a joint mixtape, a joint project or whatever, you know, coming out this Friday. I've been waiting on this, you know what I'm saying? Everybody been waiting on this, you know. Everybody been in the comments, you know, asking them when they gonna drop one. Everybody been feeling like they was gonna drop one. Niggas just didn't know when. You know what I'm saying? And I feel like this joint gonna set Memphis on fire. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna set the whole down south on fire and anybody else who listen to Memphis music. But it's really gonna set Memphis on fire. You know what I'm saying? And it was about time they did one. You know, every song they drop goes stupid. You know, every song they drop do numbers, and it just, you know, it's a club banger, you know. And PRE did it last year, you know, got it. Dolphin, Key Glock dropped the Dumb and Dumber joint project last year and set Memphis on fire last summer, you know what I'm saying? And that joint went stupid. So I feel like it's only right, you know, not to compare them, but I feel like it's only right for Bag and Youngsta to drop one. I also feel like, you know, me personally, I also feel like Blac Youngsta is at his best when he rapping with Moneybagg. You know, he got a bunch of his, you know, songs by himself that's hard, and then he got other features that's hard. But I noticed that some of my favorite songs by Youngsta, some of my favorite verses by Youngsta is featured with Moneybagg. You know what I'm saying? For some reason, he goes very hard when he on the track with Bag. I guess it's their chemistry. You know what I'm saying, that they get. And I remember it was a time where people felt like, back when they wasn't really doing music like that and you didn't see them around each other like that, and people was asking like, why they don't be around each other, they on the same label, shit, they two of the hottest on the label, why they don't be around each other? And a lot of people were trying to say they was beefing, you know what I'm saying? It was a lot of rumors saying they didn't like each other. You know what I'm saying? But as you can see now, Bag had been said that, you know, they both so busy that they really never got a chance to really just, you know, be around each other like that. But now, you know what I'm saying, you see them around each other all the time and they doing music like they supposed to. You know, it's better late than never. You know what I'm saying? But man, you know, these guys never had no beef. You know what I'm saying? They ain't had no beef. They been knowing each other before the fame. You know, they both talked about that, you know. They both from South Memphis. You know, and it's good to see, you know, two people from South Memphis working together, you know. Especially when you popping the way both of these guys is popping right now. You know what I'm saying? I feel like this joint project ain't gonna do nothing but put them, you know, back in the limelight. You know, if they not already. I feel like they never left, you know what I'm saying? But this ain't gonna do nothing but, you know, have their names buzzing even more. And Moneybagg himself, you know, he very consistent. You know what I'm saying? Bag, he dropping a mixtape or an album every 2 or 3 months. You know what I'm saying? Bag, he know he got a fan base that really love his music. And he know, you know what I'm saying, that he bumping himself, you know, and he don't mind dropping nonstop because he know the fans gonna eat it up. And shit, that's more money for him. You know, but, you know, as far as the mixtape, man, I'm hoping, you know, that it be new songs. I hope it don't be a bunch of, like, old songs. I know some rappers will drop mixtapes and put a lot of their old songs on there. I'm hoping that it be a bunch of songs, period, and they be new songs. You know what I'm saying? But y'all tell me what y'all think in the comment, man. I'm gone.